Episode 1, The Path to the Monastery. I attempted to climb Mount Washington with 5 friends last winter. Mount Washington is one of the 10 most dangerous mountains to climb in the United States. I think it has the highest death rate of all mountains. Well, we're halfway up the mountain when we came to base camp. I looked at my phone. It was 8:03 p.m. I could feel and see my breath, in and out, in and out. I stayed like that for what seemed like hours, and then I closed my eyes again and just focused on the warmth inside my sleeping bag. I remained still, just passing the hours in my frigid surroundings. There was no sensation of time, and when I finally opened my eyes, I thought it was a day later. I looked at my watch. It was 8:25 p.m. Only 22 minutes had passed? That was impossible. A thought came to me, the first of several that would lead me to a monastery. This one was as clear as the mountain air, and it was delivered with a voice that was like a whisper in my ear. My relationship with time is out of balance. Hey guys, it's Jesse Itzler. I'm doing an animated mini-series for my new book, Living with the Monks. Each episode is about a minute or so long and lets you preview and get a glimpse of the book in a really unique way.